Good morning! Okay, so this is Malar.
Hi!
This is Janelle. And I'm Becky. Welcome back to my channel.
So we're going to Kelowna today because our students are in a competition over there. And we're there for about a week. And I thought, why not vlog?
Am I right, sisters?
My students always ask me to vlog. You know who you are if you're watching. So here you guys go. Here you guys. Here it is for you guys. We are in Hope. We've been driving for an hour and a half.
Yep.
And we're going to get some coffee. So see you guys with our coffee. Ready? One, two, three.
Got our coffee. Let's go to Kelowna.
We're at the house.
Look at the stairs.
I got these custom made. They came from Italy. Then we got the fancy bedroom. And now it's going to explain how to use it.
Do that.
This is our place where we get pretty, even though we're ready for me. Okay, so then this is our private balcony.
Woo. Look at our view. Oh, yeah, there's Becky too. But more importantly, the view.
And we get our own jacuzzi that's locked up right now.
We are going to get through it.
Marlo.
This is Marlo. Say hi.
We got that.
We got a David.
Say hi, David.
Hi, David.
Smile. Oh, look at that view. Whoa, whoa. It just keeps on going. Follow Miss Becky.
Okay, and that, folks, just sums up our house tour. So I hope you enjoyed it.
Daddle.
Next stop, we go to, what is it called? GCDC.
GCDC.
We're doing a dance competition. Woo!
Awesome, see you there.
We're going to the pool.
Oh yeah.
So we didn't really vlog today because it's been kind of a crazy day. We just had dinner and now we're going to the pool. See you there.
I did these guys' hair today. This is how I did my hair for a performance once. It's Ariana Grande inspired.
And I'm RuPaul inspired.
And you're gonna do so well. I'm so proud of all of them.
Wait, Alexa's coming.
Alexa, you have to
Next, we have number 223.
Becky, are you excited for your students?
I'm so excited for my students.
I'm vlogging.
This is the
Crafts
Room.
This is
Crafts
Room.
Oh my.
And that's about it. We're dance pro Marlowe and Burn.
We improve and improve. Yeah. Can I just take one?
Yeah. Kigo, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8.
Starting with me?
Yeah, who are you?
I'm Jessie.
Jessie. Got it. What about you?
Woody.
Woody. That's cute.
I'm Buzz Lightyear.
No way. Look at
his feet. Slinky the dog.
Aw, that's cute. And then you?
Hamlet.
Cute. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
High fives.
Love you.
I want to get mad at you guys so badly.
Vicky, I'm not kidding.
This is the best
friend
talking show.
Mirror to match each other.
Like not vibing with everybody.
I'm mad.
It's okay, we still love her.
Okay, so we're out here practicing our screams
never
because
seen this place.
In this dance we scream.
Yeah,
we're gonna practice. There's a little rundown. Here we go. Ready? Okay, let go of my arm.
I'm not screaming.
Feel your stomach.
Okay, ready?
5, 6, 7, 8.
5, 6, 7, 8.
We did good. Yeah, I'm proud of them. On to the next. What time is it, guys?
9:38.
It's day 3, right?
Yeah.
Day 3. Yeah, we'll see you there. Woo woo!
Hi, okay, so right now, we're gonna give you a little, competition tour.
Yeah.
I guess. So, have fun editing this, Beck.
Here is our trailer.
Here it is.
So, this is the front.
Yeah, no biggie, but like, yeah.
Guys, everyone say hi to Becky's
vlog. Hi, Becky's vlog.
Oh, she's a YouTube bellyacher about to go on. It's exciting times over here.
Okay.
We'll show you the rehearsal room next.
So over here.
I think that's where the Beckinator is.
Backpack and Meg are right there. This is Meg, and this is Backpack. Becky, how are you feeling today?
Feeling good.
She's
feeling like I'm ready to rock.
Okay. Miss Megan, how are you feeling today? Yeah, sounds about right. Becky.
Hi, I'm back. It's me, Sarah.
Are you guys ready?
Wait. We're about to go on stage for Borderline, and I think we're all getting a little nervy.
Alexa, are you a little nervy?
I'm a little nervy.
I'm a little nervous.
But I feel bad for Becky because you're so annoying.
Okay, guys, so this is Oren.
I'm McKenna.
And we are Becky's friends?
Friends,
students,
and besties,
companions,
loved ones.
So basically, we would just want to say that we love Becky. And she's not just as a teacher, but
as a friend.
And thank you for taking us to McDonald's. We really appreciate it. And letting us dye your hair just a tiny bit.
Dye your hair pink and spending our birthdays with us.
Thank you for
supporting us.
And we love you so much. And sorry for taking your vlog camera.
Let's have a handstand competition. 3, 2, 1.
Shit.
Wait, give me that again. No. I won.
About to go on stage,
so exciting.
And everybody's wondering why we always have this camera out. But you know what? We're Dance Co. the Vlog Co.
Let's go!
Hip-hop that was by Becky, so everyone,
we love her.
Go subscribe to Becky.
Go subscribe to Becky because she's actually world-renowned, because I'm famous, so this made me more famous.
Great job, guys. Proud of you.
Thank you.
We're in the rehearsal room and we're
lyrical.
Yeah.
Hey, our dances did really good.
Hi, Becky's vlog.
Both Becky's dances, Bad Gal, which is our hip hop, and Silence, which is like our contemporary, are in the finale.
Both of our Sarah dances got choreography awards.
So we see you guys in the finale. Wish us luck. Bye.
Oh, hi, Becky. Hi, Becky. We love you, Becky. We love you, Becky.
We have like a couple more dances left, and then it's championship tonight.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
MC with the hammer, boy, taking tests. I ain't wanna fool you, you ain't get the mess. My hips in the slammer, party. Fight or fight, it's all my life I've been fighting.
and I never had someone to come along. Oh, now I'm so used to shit. Love only left me alone, but I'm out when we decide. Too used to being in the moment. I'm tired of giving. Your love you never gave me a home. So now I'm quiet.
That wraps up our week in Kelowna.
We hope you enjoyed.
Try again.
We hope you. You've got to be yanking my schlong. Seriously? We hope you enjoyed this video. Comment.
No, one more time.
We hope you enjoyed this video.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
I hope you enjoyed all my students stealing my vlog camera and filming.
That would be including
these
me.
Are people that I spend my life with, basically. So I really hope you love them as much as I love them. I really do love my job.
And I love my teachers.
Yeah, you do. Say it again.
I love my
teachers. Miss Becky. Oh. So this is McKenna. We're driving home together. I'm moving tomorrow into this one's house. So yeah, we have to go home together. Unfortunately, spend 4 hours together.
It's okay. I'll hitchhike the rest of the way.
Okay, sounds good. But yeah, like, comment, and subscribe. We gotta go drive for 4.5 hours now. Okay, ready?
We're gonna say bye.
You have to do an 8-count outro. You have to go like this. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you have to dance for 8 counts and pose on the count of 8.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bye!